students.
First, I want to start and talk a little bit about our trait of the month for this month. And our trait for this month is that we put first things first. And normally at our PBS assemblies, we do a little bit about that trait. And this month, we're doing a little differently. Our fourth graders in this kids class have been able to score, they were able to get scores on their math test above grade level. So they were able to do grade level work and then above grade level work. We have one young lady, Ms. Kelsey Shawley. Kelsey, would you come forward? Go ahead and step forward. Thank you, and let's give them a recognition. Congratulations. You keep up the hard work. All right, thank you, gentlemen. At this time, kids, are you ready? Go ahead and just have them. You can have them stand right there. When they hear their name, they can come out.
Stand right here, guys.
Yasmin Bolson. In both Comm Arts and math. Ashton Kaysen. In math. Sammy Cook. Comm Arts. Woodrow Foster, Comm Arts and Math. Okay. And Riley, can you lead our fourth graders back to the back to Coach Julie Wilder? And you can go ahead and leave at that time. We're going to do pictures at the end here in the gym. Great job. Haley Hyde, Math.
Come see me right here, girlie. Kinley, don't.
Shelby Malone.